Hi, welcome to Smarts and Crafts. This week we're sitting down with
Beau Flahive.
What do you do here at the school, Beau?
I am the chorus teacher here at the school.
This week we're making instruments out of vegetables.
I never intended to be a music teacher. Isn't that crazy? So my potato is really having a hard time. I'm never going to make it through this potato. But we'll try.
Oh my God.
Look.
Should I use that knife?
Look at guys. This is scary. It's really scary.
I don't know how to get this out.
Oh my God. Out of school, I'm a runner. I've been running for a lot of years. I'm really old now with a million injuries, but I kind of hobble along, but I keep running and working out. I really love to work out and I love sports. So I do that, and I love to cook. Oh yeah! Oh my God, this is exciting! Look!
Oh.
Look everybody! It's really happening now. Oh, uh-oh.
Oh, that's so gross.
Yeah. You might need a little help there. That's really gross, huh?
What were you like as a kid?
Played in every kind of band that you could play in high school. It was rock bands. A million rock bands. But I also loved sports, you know? And there came a point where my coach said, you have to choose between music or sports.
What sports did you play in high school?
I did. I was like track, like running, and then I was on the tennis team, and did a little field hockey. I started gigging in clubs when I was 15 years old. I was in one club, and I guess I was like 16, 17, and a bunch of my friends came. They were underage, they came to hear me, and somehow word got out, and it got raided, and as I was playing the piano and singing with my band, the police came in, and they were hauling my friends out because they were underage, and the police officer stopped and looked at me and just said, keep playing, kid. Oh, this is losing battery. Oh yeah, it's dying. I can't wait to see what these sound like.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.